Honey badger.
I do miss my days in the old school. I don't miss the study. Never had an opiate problem before Mitch showed up.
Breathtaking? Sensational?
It looks like a bag made out of a honey badger.
Rare honey badger. Rare. The fiercest. Yes, I know. We've all heard the rumors. They're nasty, they don't give a shit. I could go on, but I won't. It's passé, so last year. Just get out there and kill that badger.
Why wouldn't it let me do the mission to start off with? I wonder why it kept making me accept the mission. What's going on there? Whoa, honey badger did all this? Jesus. Really? This honey badger's gone on a massive rampage. It's killed a timber wolf. I can hear ya. Okay. Okay, and it's killed a rhino. I did a full health as well. Sleep now, aren't you? That's what you get for running in front of me, you dickhead. No. Anticlimactic in the end. What the fuck? That's a lot of snakes. Deal with all the snakes there, though, that's a question. Gotcha. Where's my crossbow gone? That wasn't a crossbow, is that, wasn't it? No, he won that. That's a bear. I need a bear to get some one of the crafting things. Stop your whining. Nice. Is there any more bears around here actually? Crossbow makes it so much easier to hunt these damn things. Ah. I need one more. Let's try it again then. Yeah. Cool. 4-4. Sky tiger skin. Demon fish skins, eat some of them. Rhino, that could be quite difficult. Snow leopards. Let's go and do a Hurt commission, shall we? Should be able to make it all the way there.
Yeah?
Gale?
Herc, it's me. What do you want?
I went after another monkey statue. May have gotten caught, you know. Well, scratch that. I'm definitely caught. So you gotta get me out of here, dude. The army has got me, man.
How are you calling me?
Bongo 2. Yeah, I totally upgraded him with like a radio. This is like monkey radio, man, bringing you all the hits. Oh, snap, it's on me.
Where are you, Herc? 200 clicks this way. Grapple point up there. He's in the flipping animal's cage. Okay, what's gonna be the best approach to do this then? I'm gonna slide down there really. come over this way. Grapple down here then, aren't I? Let's get some bait. Stayed in cover, mate. He just fell up the flipping bank, that's pretty cool. Oh, you fucking did that, yeah? One more, where is he? You know what? How do I get this damn thing open? Alright. Kick it from one side, opens the other side.
Hey Tapro, you done with them bad guys?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, well come on over, man. I got an idea.
I'm here.
You want to save all the animals?
No, just one elephant, man. It's symbolic. By weight. I mean, I saved one. It's like I rescued a whole bunch of smaller ones, right? I mean, one elephant has got to be worth, what, like 500 monkeys? You do that gun foo that you do, and I'm going to go free you.
We're coming in from the north.
Whoa. What are we going to do? I'm not even sure what I've got to do. I'll defend Herc. Yeah, he's trying to come through that way. Oh, come off it.
Let's go!
Can you use that weapon? Mad shot that was. Didn't kill him. That did. Where the hell's Herc gone?
So you and me, we just ride Jumbo 2 out of here, guns ablazing like a couple elephant cowboy pimps.
Jumbo 2.
We don't talk about Jumbo 1, no, not ever. I just hope he's up there in a better circus.
What?
Never mind, come on. I'll drive, you shoot. The tap bros, yeah, man, shit just got real. You gonna be a gentleman and help me up?
No.
Come on.
You know what? That's enough.
Yeah,
he's alright.
Yeah, just watch the deer.
Whatever, man. This elephant's got 2 buttholes, 2 taints, and 4 balls on his back, and you're complaining about 1 penis.
I wasn't talking about your penis. It's your beard. It's itchy. Get it off my neck.
Oh, sorry, man. No problem. But you're cool with the penis, then?
That, too. Back it up.
All right, man.
I thought you were steering.
Change of plans, dude. You drive and shoot, and I'm gonna, like, totally encourage you, okay, man? I don't mind being a backseat guy. I kind of like it. That totally came out wrong. Okay, you know that, right? That, bro.
Whoa, we're going flying.
Party favors, man. Ammo.
How deep?
Where are we going?
What was that?
Keep heading up, I guess.
You guess?
Where did that
it's
come from?
It's an educated guess, man.
Bit of a bonnet flying off.
More baddies, homie!
Where? Didn't give me much of a chance, I did it to turn back, mind.
It's an educated guess, man. I was homeschooling everything.
Over. Get over there. It's more like it. Blow up. Give me much of a heads up to move out of the way. other motors, does it, really? Oh shit again then. What happened there? Apparently someone can see me over there, can't see them though. Yeah, go on, Rhino. What happened there?
Geronimo! Oh! Oh! Oh, I landed on my sacrum!
Oh, you'll live.
How do you know? Are you a doctor? Are you qualified to tell a man whether he will live when he's jumped off an elephant and landed on his goddamn sacrum? I don't know! Oh, I gotta walk it off, man.
Oh, yeah, walk it off a long distance away from me.
Real bad. Oh, well, it's getting better. You're right, I probably will live. Yeah, I'm deaf. I'm fine, actually. Yeah, no.
Elephant, yeah, kill him.
Man, you got yourself a shit sandwich coming your way.
Actually, I need a rhino. Come back here.
Oh,
See ya. Those rhinos are tough, man. They took loads of bolts from the crossbow and it still didn't kill it.
Hey, you want some awe with that sauce, man? Because we just kicked up a big old pot of genuine awesome sauce.
You squared off with the monkeys yet?
You know, I'm ahead of the curve with these elephants, but them monkeys, they're gonna need a little bit more 10 or 11 care from old Herc here. Monkeys is totally evolved, right? I mean, that's why they didn't make Planet of the Elephants or Jumbo Kong or Outbreak, but with elephants, it's all about the monkeys, man, the monkeys. So I'm gonna find that last statue, and when I do, we're gonna go Tat Bro 2 into the Herc on them dudes, okay?
Yeah.
I knew you was with me. Right here, man, me and you. Kindred spirits.
Shut up, you idiot. Well, elephant, you did a good job there. Pretty much look unscathed.